In this experiment, we will see the diamagnetic nature of water. Water can be repelled with a strong magnet. You need a piece of foam which is 10 centimeters long and 7 centimeters wide with a hole in the middle. This is a small test tube, transparent, and you make the test tube stand vertically in this foam which acts like a boat. It's got a large surface area, so it will float in water. Now fill this test tube with ordinary tap water and then float the foam in a tub of water. Now here are four strong neodymium magnets and they will attract a nail. If you bring these magnets near the test tube, the water would be repelled by the magnets. Do not touch the magnets with the test tube. Now this shows the diamagnetic nature of water. Once again, if you bring the magnets from the other side, the strong magnets will repel the water and the test tube would start going the other way. This small experiment demonstrates the diamagnetic nature of water, and both north and the south poles of the magnets will repel this test tube. It's a very simple and interesting experiment which can be easily done at home if you have a strong magnet.